déclaration commune.
Days before the official results are out, the opposition cry foul. 18 of the 23 presidential candidates who ran against President Ibrahim Boubacar Keïta say his supporters have manipulated the media, misused state funds, bought votes, and allowed widespread violence and disruptions in polling stations.
We have noticed grave and multiple anomalies, including abusive utilization of state means by the president, massive appropriation of water carts with wrong people, corruption and purchase of votes, stuffing ballot boxes, attribution of fake results to certain candidates, and absence of water carts in numerous polling stations.
The candidates jointly read a declaration rejecting Sunday's vote in all polling stations where disruptions or irregularities took place.
We demand that results from every polling station be published separately, that the Constitutional Court disprove the grave accusation leveled against it, that a legal investigation be launched, and we will not accept results from any polling stations where voting didn't take place properly.
The announcement came as reports of alleged leaked results give President Keïta a big win in the first round. But governments say the reports are baseless and reiterate that only the High Electoral Commission has the authority to announce results scheduled for Friday. Public opinion in Mali is extremely polarized at the moment. Keïta's supporters see him as the man for Mali and say he's managed to sign a peace agreement with northern rebels and to create a level of stability during his five-year term. But his opponents describe his leadership as disastrous and blame him for the increase in armed attacks in the north and ethnic infighting in the center of the country. And now they accuse him of rigging Sunday's vote in his favor. Opposition leader Soumaïla Cissé gained increasing support before and during the campaign. Opinion polls showed him leading close behind President Keïta. 18 presidential candidates means the opposition is united more than ever before. Still not clear if that will lead to civil disobedience and public rallies such as those that forced President Ibrahim Boubacar Keïta to cancel a referendum on constitutional changes last year. Mohamed Val, Al Jazeera, Bamako.